Hello everyone, I am Priyanka from HR Career Institute. Today's topic is the Employee State Insurance Act, 19th April 1948. What is ESI Act? The Declaration of Employee State Insurance Act, 1948, envisaged an combined need-based social insurance scheme that will protect the interest of workers in emergency, such as sickness, maternity, temporary or permanent physical disablement, death due to employment injury resulting in loss of wages or earning capacity. Purpose of ESI: provides cash benefit to the employees during the time of sickness, maternity, injury and medical facility in kind. Organizational capability: 20 or more employee working with service sector, 10 or more employees working with manufacturing sector. Employee applicability: gross salary up to 21,000 or more are applicable for ESIC Act 1948. Contribution: employees contribution 0.75% on gross salary, employers contribution 3.25% on gross salary, that is total of 4% on gross salary. Thank you.